Multi-Gem Creations specializes in cutting high-quality emeralds from Zambia. Their relatively small staff of about a dozen people is highly skilled, experienced, and versatile.
We specialize in everything. We cut also calibrated good also, and also free size. We cut drops, Alvin shape, cabochons, tumbled, everything. We go by the quality of stones. According to the stone, we adjust ourselves, we decide. Because I am in this business for last 20 to 25 years, I can say that I can decide faster than other ones. But even then, I am telling that it takes time to decide. There are many stones which take around maybe full day to decide. Maybe full day. And there are also some stones that take 2 minutes to decide. It's all depend upon the location of the inclusion, the location of the color, the location of the angle, what I have to do, whether I have to go the faceted stone, whether I have to go for the tumble stone, whether I have to go for the cabochons. One stone can be done in anything. These materials are costly. It requires higher money than what we used to put in 5 years back. But revenue-wise, you can say that we have to also consider the price increase in this 5 years, the price of rough, the price of good, the ready goods. In last 6 to 7 years, the prices has doubled for the rough and also for the stones also. Just because, you see, we have to be competitive, we have to pay high prices, and there are also, you see, there are many inclusion in it. So the cost of production becomes high. It's not my problem, it's the problem of a whole industry. Revenue has going high, but the margin is coming down, down, down. The main part in emerald business is the experience level. The more you're experienced, the more better you are. You are never fully skilled. The more experience you get, the more is better. And no one can say I'm fully skilled and I'm fully good in manufacturing. That's a very bad term in emerald manufacturing, that I am fully skilled, No, every day we are learning something. Because the stones is, every day the stone is new for us. So every day we are learning something, day by day. So every stone is different, then every day is a new one for us.